Are you having fun? This is ice cube painting. All you have to do is fill up the ice cube tray with water, add a drop of food coloring in each square. You could put in a toothpick or a popsicle stick or nothing at all. Let it set out for about 5 minutes. Tape down a big old piece of paper and go to town. Ice cube painting.